What's going on, guys? It's your boy J-Ho bringing you a brand new video, and today we're going to be opening up some legendary engrams. So I got a bunch of engrams. A lot of them are armor pieces though, but let's see if we can get some new exotics out of them or some cool new gear in general. So let's take a look at all of it. So I got a bunch of armor pieces, and let's start off with all the armor. So hopefully I can get an exotic out of one of these. That'll be cool if I could get a new House of Wolves exotic. So let's start off with the chest pieces. First one, we get a Fear Eater for the Hunter. Next one, we get a Sanction 6. These are all Hunter ones, I believe, yeah. So we got two more chest pieces. Let's open it up. Next one is a Sanction Custom. Can we get an exotic out of one of these, please? Last one is a Carnivore Mat. So no exotics out of the chest pieces. Let's go into the other ones. For the boots, the Sanction Customs, all the Sanction gear. For the helmet, we get a Sanction 6. So pretty unlucky on all the armor pieces. For the gun, though, I have one heavy weapon engram. And for this, we get a Pacifier X. I believe that's the new Monarchy one. So let's take a look at it. So we got Pacifier 10 or X or whatever you want to call it. Has Hidden Hand and Feeding Frenzy. That's not bad, actually. Also has, I believe there's no Field Scout for any machine guns anymore, so I can't get that as a possible perk. But this one looks not bad. It has pretty decent impact as well. And then for all the armor pieces, we got some legendary. So I believe I got a package Cryptarch. So let's see if we can get something out of this. We got an engram, legendary class armor. That's pretty cool. So we'll open up these last ones and finish off the video. Rust burner, Moda Light, and a Fixer cloak. That looks pretty cool. It looks kind of similar to the ones that Varix is selling, though, but that's what it looks like, and we got a bunch of Sanction gear. So, yeah. So, that's about it for this video. Thank you guys for watching, as always. Like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace! All right. You have some-